Hi viewers, welcome back to the basic tutorials for YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe my channel in www.youtube.com/basic tutorials for you. And for subscription, hit on subscribe button for more videos. And also like our page at Facebook, facebook.com/basic tutorials for you. And also follow my channel on Twitter page also, twitter.com/basic tutorials for you. Viewers, today I'm going to explain how to use your mobile as a scanner. It means if you want to scan some copies immediately to send someone else, at that time you are not able to get any scanning center nearby you or surrounded by you. At that time you can use your mobile as a scanner. It means this scanned copies will same looks like as a scanned copies which is taken from scanning centers. There is no difference on your scanned copies and all are showing very perfectly. Same looks like as scanning center copies only. Okay, and for this one you have to install some one application from Play Store in your mobile. I'm showing how to install and how it works. Just go to your mobile in and Play Store, type cam scanner. Here you will get CS cam scanner phone PDF. I think it will take 25 to 30 MB space. I already installed. Once installation is completed, just go to the application. Here you will get, I already saved some copies, so it's showing. Once we open, you will get this menu, this window. In left side window, it shows a premium to upgrade premium, and these are all the application upgradation menus. And right side, you will get create a new folder. You can also import your image from gallery for scanning. If you want to create a new scanning, I'm going to show how to scan copies. I have one hard copy with me. Click on camera button here. Put your copy in front of the camera, which one you want to scan, and take a photo for this one first. You can also change settings here as per your requirements. Okay, once photo has been completed, the processing is going on. Now you can set your, you can crop your image how you want. Okay, now I'm going to give finish. You can also rotate this one. Finish, cropping image is going on and the enhancement is also going on. Once it's completed, you can also change your original light and magic, which one you want. Click on OK. Now the copy is going to be saved in this your mobile. The processing is going on. Okay, now finished. You open this one. You can check this is the clarity of this copy. It means same, the scan copy will look like this scan copy which is from scanning center. Now the scanning is completed and this is ready to send mails to your higher authorities or someone else. If you want to save this one, you can also save this one PDF, or you can also save this one image. Better PDF is the better. Once the saving is completed, you share this one using using email or any other application, using WhatsApp and all. Viewers, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel for further videos. And also you just check our mail website www.basictutorials.in for further technical information, videos and contents. Thank you for watching.